Now, Chief Meteorologist Brian Davis and your Storm Team 2 forecast.
Well, that rain has moved out. 71 at 7 o'clock, 66 at 9 o'clock, and 62 degrees at 11 p.m. We'll see partly cloudy skies. A low chance, again, of a spotty shower after sunset up to about midnight. But if we do see anything, just a few raindrops coming out of the clouds. And then after that, we clear out. Should see a lot of sunshine tomorrow morning, 58 at 8 with 67 at noon, 71 at 5 p.m. and late morning and into the afternoon, we get back to those partly sunny skies. Weather headlines, showers, thunderstorms, they've moved out. Clearing skies expected overnight and cooler. Pleasant conditions Saturday with low humidity. And then we're going to see some cool weather for the mornings over the weekend. 53 Saturday morning, upper 40s Sunday, and upper 40s Monday mornings. Going to feel a little bit like fall, except it won't be like fall because the sun will be up at almost 6 a.m. And taking a look at those temperatures over the next 12 hours, we've made that or will make that recovery, staying in the low 70s, then dropping off through the 60s and even down into those 50s tomorrow morning, briefly into the low to mid 50s. Lows tonight around 53 Dayton and Springboro, and then up north of town, even some readings a little cooler than that as you get around Sydney, Bellefontaine, Wapakoneta, and Salina. And then tomorrow afternoon, upper 60s to around 70 up north, 71 in Troy, 69 Greenville and Sydney, 69 in Salina, 68 Bellefontaine, 70 in Urbana, 70 in Springfield. Here in the Dayton area, should make it up to the low 70s tomorrow and low 70s over the southern part of our viewing area. And then check out the high Sunday, only in the 60s over the northern areas north of I-70, and then upper 60s to around 70 over the southern part of our region. At the start of this time lapse, you can see some rain there, but now some blue sky has returned. On the Goodwill Auto Auction camera, our weather checkers tonight, Jeff Cador in Bell Center, a couple tenths of an inch. And Vicki Sifke in New Carlisle, 7 tenths of an inch of rain. David Wessler, New Paris, picking up 6 tenths of an inch of rain. You can see Bill Telsrow with about a half inch out there in Greene County. The rain has moved out of the area now. Those showers, thunderstorms out in eastern Ohio, Pennsylvania, where we're seeing the stronger storms. There are some showers developing with some scattered clouds there in northwest Indiana, and some of these clouds will drift into the area, as I mentioned here later on this evening, but basically we'll be clearing out as we head through the night. Right now in Dayton, 71 as the sun's coming back. Northwest wind 14 miles per hour. Dew point starting to drop too, down to almost 60. Won't be long before that's into the 50s. And as the sun is coming back, 70s out in Indiana and even around Richmond and Oxford, getting up to low 70s. And Dayton, of course, hitting 71 now with mid to upper 60s elsewhere in the rain cooled air. So we'll see those clouds pass through the area tonight and then clear out and look for sunshine tomorrow morning. Fair weather clouds develop tomorrow afternoon. We clear out again tomorrow night, and then we expect a lot of sunshine around the area as we go through the day on Sunday. Tonight, those showers have ended. Cooler, less humid air moving in tonight, down to 53. Tomorrow, partly sunny, nice, 72 the high. And then temperatures around 64 at 10 with 67 at noon, up into the low 70s in the afternoon. And Sunday's high 70 after morning low of 48 with sunny skies. 75 on Monday, a few clouds late day. An early day shower possible Tuesday with a warm front coming through, but warmer, 83, upper 80s on Wednesday with a chance of afternoon thunderstorms. Slightly cooler Thursday, upper 80s again on Friday.